हेलो गाइस, होप यू आर डूइंग वेल। वेलकम टू इंग्लिश कैन। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ वेरी पॉपुलर वर्ड फ्रॉम द एंटरटेनमेंट इंडस्ट्री एंड इट्स देयर ऑन योर स्क्रीन। चेक इट आउट, ब्लॉकबस्टर। इट्स ब्लॉकबस्टर। सो गाइस, व्हाट्स द मीनिंग ऑफ ब्लॉकबस्टर? यू माइट हैव हर्ड दिस वर्ड बिफोर ऑल्सो। लाइक आई कैन गिव एन एग्जाम्पल। All the films of Steven Spielberg's are blockbuster. It's a blockbuster movie. Titanic was a blockbuster. So what's the meaning of blockbuster? So guys, whenever a film, a book show or a novel becomes or is hugely popular and commercially successful, then you can say it is a blockbuster. I'd like to repeat it for you guys. Whenever a film or a movie, a book show, and let it be any other entertainment platform is hugely popular and commercially successful, we can say it is a blockbuster. Titanic was a blockbuster because as far as the movie is concerned, I mean commercially, it was a runaway success. People like this film very much. So that's why it earned a lot of revenue for its producer or director. So you can say it is hugely popular, at the same time commercially also it is huge, I mean commercially successful. So basically it is used with the form of entertainment industry. So any kind of entertainment that is hugely popular and commercially successful, we can say it is a blockbuster. So guys, I hope you understand the meaning of blockbuster. Use it appropriately in your day-to-day life. So I'll come up with a new video with some fantastic, fascinating concept. Till then, bye. Take care.